Life can be hard and unpredictable. Many of you have had your cup filled with sorrows and sickness and pain, and the list goes on. Sometimes you wonder, how much more can God give to me? Yes, folks, while we cannot predict what tomorrow holds, we know who holds tomorrow. Tomorrow lies in the hands of God. The psalmist David said in Psalm 46 and verse 1, God is our refuge and our strength, a very present help. God does not show up late. He is always present. He is always on time. You can go through this week and the future knowing that no matter what happens in your life, God is already there. Before your problems arrive, God is there. After your problem leaves you, God remains with you. God sticks with us through the crucibles, through the dark valleys, through the joys, through the mountains, through the valleys. He sticks with you. This week, I want you to know that there is a God who stays with you. From the time you were conceived in your mother's womb until the day you close your eyes in death, God stays with you. And thus, there is strength available for you to face tomorrow. There is strength available for you to face the uncertainties of this life. With God, you can make it. With God's strength, you can bear it. It doesn't matter what you are going through. Hang in there, my friend. It doesn't matter what life throws at you. Hang in there, my sister, my brother, because God is your refuge and your strength. And when you think you can't make it, remember, you still have God. Hang in there.